I think it's a good plan. You know what we did today, it was fantastic, and I'm quite happy, you know, to finish behind him, you know.
Unfortunately, Henk and Brett's race came to an end today at 19 kilometers in. There was a double caution, and I talked to Brett about it. They were just 2 meters off.
Yeah, look, I mean, it couldn't have gone any better. We had a stage win today, so that's really great for us. Alex did a really nice job today. It was really tricky, the first 70 km with the navigation.